moment, he was never quite sure he was a butterfly. Really, he was a tiny philosopher. Envy him. He was too well secured.
Okay guys, now we have a special little halftime act. So we're going to try and find the most talented of the talented youth, and we're going to hold an entirely spontaneous, non-scripted spelling bee. Okay? So we need three volunteers from the audience, so put up your hand if you'd be up for this. Is that
Billy Busey?
S or reply.
Thank you.